Police are searching for a hit-and-run driver that killed a Maryland father. Adam Emanuel Douglas, or AJ, as his family calls him, was struck and killed Monday night while walking along Livingston Road in Accokeek. Now, the driver kept going. In a statement, his family tells us that AJ was a father of five and that his unconditional love for his family was undeniable. They want to encourage anyone who knows anything about this crash to come forward and to help bring justice to this case.